Tarik Black, I expect him to play. I'm expecting him to play. He did 5-on-0 yesterday. We'll just see how he is today in practice.
Good. I've been doing rehab since the incident happened, and it feels a lot better than when it happened. So, you know, as long as you're making progress, everything's good.
And I'm expecting to do some limited contact. If that's the case, then we'll be able to, I would expect him to play.